PLR explained quickly and simply. Got 2 minutes? Then you have long enough to learn about PLR. Follow this presentation, and you'll have a full enough understanding to get out there and start making money with this very simple and powerful business model. So, PLR stands for Private Label Rights. This is a type of license which determines precisely what kind of rights you have when it comes to reselling and editing. The most basic license for a reseller is a reseller license. Private label rights not only allow you to resell a product, though, but also to sell it to other resellers. On top of that, it also gives you complete freedom to edit and change the products as you like, meaning you can add your own branding, or just put your own unique spin on the product. Any kind of product can come with private label rights, but in the world of internet marketing, it tends to refer predominantly to digital products, things like ebooks, online courses, or software. Ebooks tend to be the most popular choice, but the advantage of any of these things is that they allow you to sell infinite copies without needing to worry about things like stock, storage, or delivery. Creators will sell PLR products to marketers then, giving them the rights to sell them as though they were their own products. Often, though, they will sweeten the deal by also including all of the marketing materials they could possibly need, too. Things like sales scripts, email marketing messages, banner ads, and more. As a marketer, then, a PLR product often represents a copy-and-paste business model. You can simply grab the materials and upload them to your own website and have everything automatically in place. That means you are spending no time on creating your own product or creating a sales funnel. You just take a business model that works and use it yourself. And because you can change the title of the ebook, the logo, the name, even the contents, no one need know that it isn't something you built from scratch. To get started with PLR products, then, all you need to do is browse through the sites that sell the products, find one you like, make any edits that you deem necessary, and then upload the files to your own web space. It's really that simple, but the potential for earning is huge.